my name is Kiko, and I'm going to get a haircut today. My papa's going to get my haircut, and it's January the 3rd, 2013. Now, the length that he's going to cut it is to here. To here. Follow me. I'll show you where my papa is at, and my nana. This is my papa.
Oh.
Papa,
yeah.
Do you know where to cut my hair?
Yeah, I think you wanted it about there. Somewhere like that, right?
Yeah.
Not just on the shoulder, but right down a little.
Do you cut people's hair, Papa?
I've done your dad's and Uncle Chris's hair. I used to do Nana's hair. Quite a bit. I've done Tara's hair. I've done hairdresser's hair. There was a hairdresser in Watson Lake. Couldn't get to get a haircut. So much. I always cut everybody's hair, and I cut her hair. I used to cut the musician's hair on the road when I traveled. Yep, lots of hair when you think about it.
And me.
And you now. First time for you. Yeah.
Did you go to school to learn how to cut hair?
No, I didn't. I learned on my own. I even used to cut my dad's hair.
When you were younger or older?
Yeah, I even cut my dad's hair a little bit. But my uncles, I had two uncles that were hairdressers, they were barbers. Frank and my Uncle Pete.
Okay, lots of shots of Papa cutting people's hair. Hey, I can't turn the TV on yet, he's still filming.
Can I see the hair you cut off?
This is your first cut.
A lot. Look at this big chunk of hair. That's a lot. Well, I hope you like it. It's an amazing haircut. Thanks, Papa.
You're welcome.